So my name's Graham Ross and I'm a product design engineer, and my poster and my presentation is for GardenAids. Now during the summer of last year I was part of a gardening company and came across a multitude of problems, and in particular cutting grass under wet and damp conditions. It was hard to pick the grass up and cut it efficiently. So I moved on, and throughout the course of the year I came up with some problems and key findings that helped me get to the solution. And the solution is to provide extra airflow and therefore extra pressurised airflow through velocity, and increasing the velocity to help pick up the grass and pull it into the back of the grass bag.